My name is David. I'm 25 years old and I'm a queer creative. I think that since I was little, probably like I can recollect like 10 years old, I would order wigs on eBay, I would get my mom's makeup and I would steal my sister's clothes and just like at nighttime express myself the way that I thought was the most creative. And I would always think to myself like, wow, like if I could do this outside, I feel like I would be like that person. Like I would be like very successful, but I was always in my head, I thought that it wouldn't be possible. So Pride is such an exciting time of the year, and I think that it's really busy, and it's just a good month to reflect on queerness. And I think that for myself, I love to wake up every morning and take care of myself. I like to meditate, do a good skincare regimen, hang out with myself, listen to music. And then if I am going out that day, it's like I'm ready for the day, and I'm like walking out boldly and confident that I'm taking care of myself. My advice for young LGBTQIA youth would be, like I said, to just make sure that you are taking care of yourself. There's so many support systems now in 2019 that you can reach out to. If you're in a small city, there are big metropolitan cities nearby that you could go to for an LGBT center of some kind. There's so many hotlines online. Just making sure that you have somebody to talk to if there's no safe adults around you that you can reach out to. But having community is really important, so even a phone call, talking to somebody about how you're doing is important. And then authenticity of yourself, so even if you have to hide in your room right now and express yourself, it's a nice way to get it to yourself so you can feel confident in your creativity, knowing that in the future it will get better, which is a long time slogan, but it rings true because you'll be in control of your own ship instead of having to live under something else that isn't your own space. So stay strong, grow, and in the future you'll be surrounded by people who love you and are constantly sending you out so much good love and energy.